Major changes on the way for standardized testing in Louisiana's public schools. State officials are phasing out the LEAP test. WDSU reporter Gina Swanson has a look at what this means for your child. So what's the timeline, Gina, on when this is all supposed to happen?
This is all going to happen over a three-year period. So for the 2014 to 2015 school year, the LEAP test should be phased out. But you have to know that education officials do want to stress that testing is not going away. It's just going to look very different. But they do say, state leaders say, they're committed to accountability and still being able to have some type of performance measures in place for Louisiana students, Scott.
Well, it's no secret how disliked this LEAP test is among some circles. What about this new test? How different is it going to be, or how similar is it going to be?
You know, the difference is really, if you get down to it, or something that education officials can split hairs on. But we'll give you an example. For a fourth grader who takes the LEAP test, normally when they take the test, the questions are based on everything education officials believe fourth graders should know. But with this new metric in testing, it's really going to allow the students to be able to show what they've been taught and what they learned. So it's just more centered on the student as opposed to all these theoretical concepts that they say the LEAP test had, Scott.
All right, Gina Swanson, we'll stay tuned. Thanks.